Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play I Want to Be the Guy. This is part 19. I am GameBath3524, once again, for the third part in a row. With me is...
GNR fan.
So, yeah, for some, you know what I've noticed? Sinistar, that was his name.
That's his name.
Every co-host I've had has done at least more than two parts with me, at least. I've noticed that. Think about it. Except for Kuvi and Saiyan Jedi, they only did one. But... Mary J, she did, I think, three parts with me? Or four, actually, I'm not sure. Buzzboy did three. You're doing three.
Yep.
Alright. Now, you really don't even have to uncover the whole picture. All you gotta do, pretty much, is... Oh, crap. I forget. Does anything happen if you actually uncover the entire picture?
You know what? I don't think so.
Alright, that's it. Now we don't have to do this anymore. Let's get out of here.
Are you beating her right?
Yeah. The Vic Viper!
Yep, the Vic Viper.
I love this part of it. I really do. You don't even have to fight all the enemies. You just have to avoid them. Until that solitary turret pops up. That's when you really have to be careful.
Yeah, otherwise you'll get blown up, of course.
And say hello to Mike Hagger. Already, I haven't died once yet so far. Oh crap, I think I might have just jinxed myself. Yep. I did. Well, at least I made it to part three of three of the Hall of Form of the Guys. Next comes the incinerator, the front door, and then the final tower. Crap. This is the most progress I've ever made in one video, actually, without dying at least more than five times. Hopefully I can do this. Jump! Okay. Now you don't even have to. Now this is the hard part, is because it's so freaking parallel. All right, Ryu Hayabusa. Crap! It crashed.
Oh no.
Nope. Sorry. No, it didn't. I love that. Ah! There we go. Okay, I caught my platform. This is how you get to the front door of the guy. It's not that easy to get to, but once you get to it, it's no problem. As you see, there's the final power-up. I'm not going to get it, though. Just wanted to show it off. Alright, so let's actually head down to the incinerator.
Yep. We're so close to the guy now.
Alright, people, welcome to the final tower of the guy. This is a lot of progress for only 3 minutes into the video.
Yeah, I'm looking at the map and I'm like, holy crap, dude. Wow.
I know, that's a lot of progress in one video.
Almost at the footsteps of the guy.
Crap!
Made any sense.
This is where I'm probably going to lose a lot.
Okay.
Alright, let's keep going. Jump up, jump up, jump up, jump, 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 go, go, jump. Okay, I don't know if I'm gonna make it. I don't think I'm gonna make it. I don't think I'm gonna make it. I don't think I'm gonna make it. No, I almost made it. See, in this is the hardest part of the game besides all the rest, is because you have to be able to jump perfect timings in order. You have to jump at perfect timings, keep going, and try not to get your ass killed. That's what makes this section so difficult, is because you have to keep running and jumping ahead of the big brown platform.
Yep.
And then the platform gets faster, which makes it even worse.
Yeah.
Well, slow down, slow down, slow down. We're not gonna let slow down.
Especially... I think it speeds up twice, doesn't it?
Wait. No, I think it only speeds up once, to be honest.
Once?
Crap!
Okay, I don't...
Slow down did screw me over, for God's sake. Oh, this is not good. I made so much progress. I was almost there, and then, sorry, you're screwed. No one likes you. Little brush with death, as I like to call that. I like to do like little brushes with death, like jump toward a spike that like would be unreasonable to jump for because you know you'd probably die if you jumped any higher. Shit. I was doing good without slowdown. Now I'm not. I got slowdown so badly, it's actually screwing me over. Come on. Slow down, go away, man. No one likes you. Okay, come on. Oh my god. I knew this was gonna happen when I got to this section. I did. Crap. Now stay at that frame rate. Let me go to nice speed for once. Crap. I had a good speed going too. I had my my FPS is at 15, so.
Yeah.
So it means I'll be going at a good speed. Come on. Keep moving. No. Oh, come on. I wasn't even there. God, I can't wait for her to even get to the Fortress of the Guy. It's probably going to take, like, 200 videos.
Yeah.
She'll get here eventually, but not as of any close time. Unless she somehow becomes God and makes really bad, really good progress.
Yeah, maybe.
Do you know there's actually a glitch for God mode in this part of the level?
Really?
Yeah. The glitch is, what you do is, when you get to the final game over sign, when you get to the final save point that's at the top of the tower, if you die while hitting the save point switch, it'll result in your screen staying on the permanent game over, but every time you get hit, you can't die.
Wow.
So pretty much you can beat the guy while having the game over sign right in your face. But, of course, I have to beat him without the glitch. Because that glitch is very difficult to pull off. The only glitch I used during this entire... I only used two glitches throughout this entire game. That's it. And there weren't bad ones either, except for the Kraid Guy phone. That one was actually pretty bad. But otherwise... Because I hate Kraid Guy. I hate his guts.
Yeah. Much easier just to glitch him.
Much easier just to push the K button and just glitch him out there. But...
Oh, you did that. Oh, I shot him. I shot glitched him.
Okay, I'm at slowdown again, but it's okay. Shouldn't be any problem because, once again, I'm getting up there. The platform's gonna speed up in a couple seconds.
Okay.
Oh, come on, really? Slow down? He had to ruin me right there. He ruined me. Like, right there, I mean it. I mean, I was going at a good pace until he showed up. The thing is, though, you can't time anything when you're a slowdown. I mean, if you want to time a double jump, you can't do that. Slowdown's all like, fuck you, you're not doing a double jump. Get out of here. I'm gonna really have to speed it up if I'm gonna beat that platform already. So I'm gonna have to... As soon as I land on that, I'm gonna have to jump backwards. I did so, but I don't think I'm gonna make it, because that platform's almost up there with the spikes.
Yeah, let's hope you make it.
Oh, come on, go, yes! Even with that little mishap, jump, I made it. There you go, kid, keep it going. You're almost there. All right, there we go, we're getting there. Walk. Run.
Go.
No! What?
Oh, no.
I was right there. How did I die? I wasn't even close to that spike. Oh, well. The good news that came out of that is slowdown went away.
Well, that's one good thing, I guess.
He went, fuck you, you're not getting up, and then that's it. I screwed you up right at the final part. I'm going away now. I think it's actually easier to do it without slowdown in this part. Shocker.
Yeah, makes sense.
No, I'm gonna die! Ugh. Crap, I have 1 minute left and I need to get through this part. Come on. If I can at least get to the footsteps of the guy at this part, the guy's room, then I should be fine. I should be all set to bat. Fuck. Yes, I did say fruck. Oh, great. That's going to be a new word that people are going to be using.
Ah, fuck.
Oh, damn it. I'm not going to make it through this part. All right, guys. I'll see you guys next time where we will actually tackle the final tower of the guy. Bye-bye.